Now down low to Jacobs. Jacobs is a big, powerful guard, and he's matched up with Taj Eady. Wachuku crosses up two Broncos. Down low into the block, it goes to Patton. Patton off the glass for two. Another turnover for the Hornets. Rankic in deep to Willie Caruso, and flushes it with the left hand. Midcourt, Davis. Motioning for the screen by Esposito. Broncos double the screen. Passing through the screen. Esposito to the basket. Blocked out of bounds by Jalen Williams. Bridges down into the block to Patton. Broncos double. Fowler whips it into the corner to Jacobs. Back to Fowler. Lefty three ball is good. Mitchell working on Jacobs. Wanting to turn the corner. Getting in deep. His floater is good. And DJ Mitchell had the smaller defender on him. And puts the Broncos back up by two. And now a chance to tie or take the lead for the Hornets. Jacobs to Fowler. Fowler penetrating up with the left hand and drops one through. Now 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Davis has to hurry. 1 second and off the window. He scores it and he's fouled by Bediako with 0.1 seconds left. Goes turned it over to start the half. Josef Brankic getting in deep, goes up, loses control, gets it back and lays it in as Wachuku and Davis just kind of stood there. And Josef Brankic, Bronco ball on the turnover. A minute 15 into this second half. Wertz flips it to Justice. Jalen Williams pump fake. Gets to the right elbow. Down the lane. Finger roll by Patton is good for Jalen Williams. To the left elbow. DJ Mitchell pump fake. Wants to go to work on Jacobs. Left-handed jump hook is good. A nice little spin move at the right elbow. DJ Mitchell has 8 points. Williams to the free throw line. Extended right side. Looking to turn the corner on Jacobs. Off the window and good. Went right to the rack with the left hand. Jalen Williams has 6 points. And catches his Hornets. Spin dribble, Wertz, out to Vrankic, looking to turn the corner. Nice. Reverse, fake, and the paint, and then going back to his left hand. 8:43 in the clock running. Davis to the basket. He's pushed in the back, and he scores it to end the scoring drought. And he is fouled, so he's going to go to the line. By Fowler, front court Davis. Cross court, a three to tie for McCullough is good.
So you've got to rebound the basketball. You've got to get back in transition defense. The Broncos fail to do so.
7 seconds left. Broncos with a one-point lead. Fowler's second free throw is toward the rim, and he rattles it in. We're all even. Wertz still dribbling out at the logo. 9, now 8. He gets the screen from Caruso. Left elbow accelerates. Trey to the basket, lays it in with 4.6 seconds. Quickly into Davis. Broncos lead by 2. Davis accelerating. His floater's no good. The Broncos win it on a basket by Trey Wertz with 4.1 seconds left.